I'm Sunil Gurung, Assistant Professor in CSC Department of Affective Bharatopal. Now we can perform one practical, one program in assembly language. Addition of 2 8-bit numbers on this chip. This chip is a microprocessor 8086. Earlier session we can study about that kit. So let me see problem analysis. Our aim is the addition of 2 8-bit number. So problem analysis is load the number in register. Firstly we can load the register, load the number in a register, then add the contain of the register. Contain is the number which is in 8-bit, not in 16-bit. Okay, then display the sum on output device. So let's we perform the program. This is the program. This program will be finished in only 4 step. This 4 step will finish the program and get output on this machine. So firstly we reset the kit using this button. This is the reset button. Okay, enter any key, press any key. So this is the display which is provide the your operation steps and also display the output of your program. So press A for load the register. This is the address of the register. Address is 0400. This is the address of